the Cell Games, the fate of the entire universe lies in the balance. After the surrender of Goku, Gohan took the stage, though he had no desire to fight. Witnessing his friends getting hurt caused his anger to finally explode. And thus, Gohan awoke to a new level of Super Saiyan.
So full of yourself, kid. You couldn't possibly be thinking that you can beat me.
Yes, I can.
Big words. Then let me show you my true power. Prepare to be terrified. Well, how about it? I'm at full power now.
So what?
Finish him off!
Already? I don't think so, Dad. Not yet. What?
Gohan, you're the only one who can end this. Do it now! Stop toying with him, Gohan. You don't know what he's capable of.
I can't lose to someone like you!
Trunks back with the Dragon Ball!
Although Goku had sacrificed himself, Cell was ultimately defeated by the powerful Gohan, who had awoken as a Super Saiyan 2. The menace of the androids who had threatened mankind had passed. However, the battle of our warriors on Earth was not over. A new threat would be upon them in a few years' time.